A logical, critical thinker could look at it from both sides, and I have looked at it from both sides. I told you, I started off with fallen, with ancient aliens, and then it clicked to me. You know, how come Lucifer never went anywhere whenever he was cast from heaven? How come he came only to earth? He was cast like lightning from heaven, and he didn't go to another planet, right? You know why? Because there aren't any planets. Right? You've been fed CGI images your whole life, guys. Think about it. All those pictures of Saturn and Jupiter and Uranus and Neptune and Pluto, they are cartoons. Can I spell it out any clearer for you? They are cartoons. They aren't real images. This is not a picture from something that flew past all of the planets. Because if you really, guys, if you look in a real telescope and look at a planet, you're gonna see a blurry fucking dot, okay? A blurry dot that's pulsating and vibrating and moving. The stars are the same way, right? They're not billions and billions of light years away. Take your flashlight outside, shine it through the woods. Does it go through the whole other side of the entire woods? No, light does not do what you think it does. Gravity is not real.
Hey, well, how do you explain gravity if it's not a round Earth, asshole?
Density and buoyancy, guys. That is your gravity. The same, like, people like, who's that famous physicist that everybody loves? DeGrasse Tyson, right? He always says, we don't know what gravity is. You know why you don't know what gravity is? Because gravity isn't shit. It's not real, guys. Well, how am I stuck to the floor right now, dick? You're stuck to the floor because you're more dense than the air around you, okay? That's why you fall through the air. But it doesn't hold you down. You jump all the time. Jump up when you're playing basketball, okay? Buoyancy and density. The Newton talks about the apple fell from the tree, hit him in the head. Well, if he would have been standing next to water, it would have floated. And then he would have said, hold on a second. Falls to the air, floats on the water. It's more dense than the air, it's less dense than the water. How does a submarine work? Right? How does it go down and up? Okay? Fills itself with water, goes down. Evacuates the water, comes up. It's just making itself more dense than the water and then less dense than the water. That's all it's doing, guys.